calls complaining about parking over the past few days. Could you keep your eyes open?
Got you there. Hi, officer.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance.
How are you doing, officer?
Can you describe what you saw?
First I heard a crash, and then I looked. So, no, I can't really help you.
Okay, what's going on? Can you hear me?
Let me know what you saw.
Sorry, officer. I was looking at my phone when I heard the crash.
Let me know what you saw.
Sorry, officer. I was looking at my phone when I heard the crash.
Thank you.
Let me see. Can you hear me?
I'm still in shock, but I'm all right.
More shocked than hurt. Can you make it to the ambulance on your own? We need to take a closer look.
Okay, Doc. I can manage.
Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Okay, let me see what I can do. Can you hear me?
Check if you're under the influence of alcohol.
Can you walk on your own and come with me to the ambulance for further examination?
Yes. Let me stand up.
I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm shocked, officer. I have no idea what happened.
Let me see your ID, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Please, allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. Can you describe what you saw?
First I heard a crash, and then I looked. So, no, I can't really help you.
Here's your accident report.
All right. Thanks, officer.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? Use your accident report.
No tow truck is currently
Seems
on
okay.
Hand.
Thank you,
Someone
officer.
To your location as soon as it's available.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Your location is currently unreachable. We'll send one as soon as possible.
Hiya!
Hi! have to detain you for spraying graffiti on the wall.
Guilty as charged.
Your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to issue you a ticket for spraying graffiti on this property. That will be up to $1,000.
My lawyer will take care of it.
I'll just leave you with a verbal warning for now.
What a relief. Thanks, officer.
It's fine. Have a nice day.
How you doing, officer?
Hi there.